Okay, so today I'm going to be showing you how to do a handstand. Here we go. So first thing, you always want to do is run up. So run your step. Once you're finished warming up, you're going to be doing, we'll start by doing some needles. Now, you have getting your legs up, you're going to be doing pushing your hands up and getting 2 feet all the way up. So first, you're going to be doing putting your hands on the ground, standing toe pointed, and going down into a needle like this. Now when you're up in the needle, you're trying to push your legs up into the air. I'm going to show you a few more times. Here we go. You're going to go like this. Lower the back and put your hands on the ground. And push your, with your hands, you're going to push your legs up. Once you master your handstand, you can try a handstand forward roll. Now, you will be up sometime. And I'm going to show you my next skill. Here we go. Thanks for watching. Bye.